The Goldman family now owns the rights to O.J. Simpson's book, If I Did It, and eventually they say they will publish it. A Miami judge awarded the family the rights to the book yesterday to help them pay off a $38 million wrongful death judgment. An unhappy Simpson is now calling them hypocrites in an online interview with Market First News First.
Find it, somewhat hypocritical of them, and it bothers me that it's hurting the Browns. Now it bothers me that it hurts the Browns, but I knew what I was doing going in, and I didn't purport to be anything other than, hey, this is blood money, I realize it, I'm doing it only for the money, but it also gave me the opportunity to straighten out a lot of misconceptions.
Jeffrey Steinberger is a celebrity defense attorney. What do you think about what happened here? Did the judge do the right thing?
I think it was a absolutely terrific thing. Fred Goldman finally gets justice after 13 years of the death of his son and after chasing down this $34 million judgment.
Do you think there will be justice? Do you think people are going to buy this book?
I think there's so much interest. You know what? Goldman not only got the rights to the book, he got the rights to the name, Simpson name. He got the right to change the name. And from being the rights to I did it. It can make it I did it and Confessions of a Double Murderer. And there's so much interest in there. It's probably going to sell tens of $20 million worth of funds that 90% of it go to Goldman himself.
He told our correspondent out in California who spoke with Mr. Goldman a little earlier today that not only does he plan to change the name, but he plans to add and enhance. In other words, I think what he plans to do is take sections of the book and respond to them.
Chris, he has full sanction to do everything that he wants with that book.
Can he do that, though, given the fact that O.J. Simpson was acquitted?
He can do whatever he wants because the bankruptcy judge gave him full rights to editing, full rights to the name, full rights to Simpson's likeness, full rights to everything to do with that book. In fact, ordered him to capitalize on the sale of that book into movie rights and into TV rights.
There's also the whole question about who actually wrote the book. O.J. Simpson said he did some interviews, but he didn't write it. He said he didn't even like some of what was in it, that it was done by a ghostwriter, which I presume a lot of people would believe that indeed that's what happened, that O.J. Simpson didn't sit down and write this book. And so does that change the equation at all?
Chris, not at all. The judge took in a lengthy, considered opinion, all the facts, looked at all the equities, and said, we are giving Goldman the rights to this whole mess, to the books. We are giving, and it's a bizarre twist that he's going to get his resolution for his son's death this way. But the judge gave him rights to everything, and it doesn't matter whether it's a ghostwriter, whether his sister wrote it, whether his daughter wrote it, doesn't matter about anything. Goldman owns it. Goldman's going to get it. Goldman can change it from I think I did it to I did it, and I'm a confessed double murderer.
Well, it's going to be interesting to see, and if he does indeed get the $30-plus million that he was awarded in that civil suit. Jeffrey, thanks a lot. We appreciate you taking the time to talk with us.
You're welcome. Thank you very much.
The Goldman family now owns the rights to O.J. Simpson's book, If I Did It, and eventually they say they will publish it. A Miami judge awarded the family the rights to the book yesterday to help pay off a $38 million wrongful death judgment. An unhappy Simpson is now calling them hypocrites in an online interview with Market News First.
Find it somewhat hypocritical of them, and it bothers me that it's hurting the Browns. Now it bothers me that it hurts the Browns, but I knew what I was doing going in, and I didn't purport to be anything other than, hey, this is blood money, I realize it, I'm doing it only for the money, but it also gave me the opportunity to straighten out a lot of misconceptions.
Jeffrey Steinberger is a celebrity defense attorney, and give us your take on the judge's decision, and how can he take something that was O.J. Simpson's property and hand it over to the Goldmans?
Fred Goldman won it all. In this bizarre chase for justice, after 13 years, he finally got Simpson, at least somewhat, to get that $34 million. Whatever satisfaction and retribution it is, he owns the name, the rights, the likeness of Simpson, and he can do whatever he wants, and he can change the title from If I Did It to I Did It, Confessions of a Double Murder. He could do that, and hopefully it'll give him and engender some definite resolution to this matter and the death of his son.
If O.J. Simpson came to you and said, look, I don't think this is fair. I need this money for basic living expenses. I'm, you know, whatever, putting my kids through school. I have medical expenses that I have. Might he have a case if he wanted to challenge this?
He would have no case at all. It's a cry. He could whine as much as he wants. The murderer gives up his rights, and the judge knew that when he gave him and granted Goldman the rights to the book.
But he was never convicted of murder.
But he was convicted of wrongful death in a civil court in Santa Monica, and that's exactly the same consequence of murdering somebody.
Now, according to the Goldmans, not only do they plan to publish this book, but they plan to change the name of it, give it a new title, and they also plan to sort of add to what's there already. Is that okay?
They have every right to edit. They have every right to change the title. If I Did It to I Did It to Confessions of a Sleazy Murderer. They can call it anything they want. They own it. Now it's theirs, and now it's their time for retribution.
Well,
now it's their time.
It'll be interesting to see if they can make some money off of it. Jeffrey, thanks so much for being with us.
Thank you for having me. I appreciate it.